Go to the Captivate Broadworks Configurator at captivateconnect.com/broadworks-configurator. Enter your name, business name, phone number, email address, and SBC address, and press Next. If you don't have an SBC, please leave the field blank. This will take you to the Captivate Connect platform login page. We recommend you have a read of the information on this page before proceeding, paying special attention to possible error messages. Select the Login Now button to go through to the login page. Here, you will enter your OCI XSP server, along with your usual Broadworks Access username and password. Note that the host name specified should be the Broadworks XSP server that has an OCI-P interface open to the internet. Once entered, click the Login button. Next, you will see an information page showing your access level along with your login credentials and the Broadworks version you are using. In the top right, you will see the word Provision. The configurator will collect the available groups in the enterprise. Please select the group from the drop-down list that you wish to connect to Captivate and click the Provision button. You should then get a success window with the information relating to the provisioning you have completed and a logs window. Should you receive an error message, please download the log and send it to support@captivateconnect.com. We will then get back to you with the solution. Captivate instantly connects an easy listening music feed and will contact you using the details provided to discuss your on-hold message scripts and music selection. You can test the provisioning by calling and placing the call on hold.